This isn't your normal pet shop.
This is Danny. Danny needs a home.
With every bark or meow, they are making a difference. Shelter Hope Pet Shop in Santa Clarita opened in 2015 with a mission.
We're trying to replace all of the puppy mill pet shops in all of our malls across the nation.
While helping find homes for countless pets in shelters that face euthanization, they are also educating the public and changing their view on pet shops.
If you can't beat them, we'll join them and show people that we can have a full-blown pet shop with all of our shelter pets.
From dogs to cats, each animal has a different story on how they came to Shelter Hope.
We get them from everywhere. So, and they need homes. They're rescues.
No matter how long it may take.
We had one dog that she was with us for a year, and she finally found her perfect home.
The volunteers make it their mission to make the animals feel safe and loved.
Such a great honor to be able to be with these animals and help them and love them.
They stay with us every single day. They go home with us at night until they find their perfect family.
The shop is always looking for more volunteers and fosters.
We could rescue and save a lot more animals if we have more fosters to take them home.
You're not going to just walk into our pet shop and buy a pet and walk out that same day. It's a process.
It's more best fit for the animals and the people that would like to adopt.
The shop is more than just a shelter. They have art, clothes, and more for sale.
Everything that you buy here goes to rescue and to feed our animals and to get them a good home.
After celebrating their third anniversary, they have helped 840 animals find their forever homes, and they are still counting. For Cougar News, I'm Michele Lutes.